I can't even begin to understand how, after last year, how Takuma thinks that that's any sort of driving like that's acceptable.
I saw myself hit the inside wall, and then I saw myself coming back into traffic. I could see the field coming as I'm backing into it, and I thought, man, it's so unfortunate. Beginning of a 500-mile race, car was good yesterday, and just needed to put together 500 clean miles.